tell if you guys are moving or not.
Point Zip-01, I'm tighten up the other truck now.
Are they coming our way?
Yep.
God damn it, Steve. It's over the tires now. Over 3 foot.
Whenever I say grab that bat.
Deep, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, water all the way up in there.
Up in there.
Yeah, water all the way up on the fucking seat, man. Look at that. I'm telling you.
My shoes feel like goddamn balloons. I jumped out in the water. I'd have walked out through there and he'll film me.
What you doing? Bring your damn booty back to town?
Yeah, I gotta go get my boy.
Fucking carburetor, man. Look at that shit.
I hope you didn't. This distributor don't look too damn wet.
It ain't wet. I say it's good up on the inside.
Hey, do y'all want to hop in the back of the...
He's drifting off.
Yeah, let me go. I'm gonna go through.
That goes to the left down there?
Yeah.
Get hung up.
I'll talk to you in the radio.
Okay.
Help me going through. Hopefully I don't drown out.
Yeah.
It's getting deeper too.
Deeper
and deeper.
Yeah.
Man, go get Michael's truck.
It's on his bumper. About 3 inches from his bumper.
Yep. His bumper going. It's there.
Is that battery pack getting wet?
No.
Okay.
It's at his bumper now.
It's about halfway up his bumper. And it's raining hard again.
Hey, 105.
Go ahead.
Man, this shit is way deeper than what it was just a little bit ago, man.
Oh, yeah.
10-4, we can see it. We was watching it as it went up just about almost up past your bumper now.
I know it, man. It's, goddamn, it's getting deeper.
It's over the bumper. It's in the bed.
Yeah, you probably got water coming in the bed now.
I do. Floorboards are filling up.
You're probably about the deepest point right now. Hey, at least we can still see your taillights.
Yeah, really. Man, I ain't seen it this bad in a long time. Can you still see us?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can still see you. Yeah, like I said, as long as we can see your taillights, we know you're okay. Inside at the moment.
Okay. You getting all this film?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I want to see that later. That'll be just pretty awesome.
Troy, we got to go.